can't be him.
Oh.
He's the co-op guy.
Alright, what about this?
Robot? Ooh, I don't know. Robot.
What do these symbols mean?
I don't know about robot. He's pretty tricky.
Well, who should I pick?
The lady with the dog. That's a good one to start with.
Alright.
Sometimes the dog will dig up stuff for you.
Oh, what do I do now?
Now you gotta go enter the Gungan.
The cultist.
It's up that way.
I sent... Oh, shit. Why? I was reading the chat. Someone said they sent me pictures of their gnome. I never saw the gnome picture. Send it again. What is this? Do I need this?
No, I can't get that yet.
Alright. Okay, what is this?
That's Link.
Alright.
You gotta walk in there where those two guards are.
Not yet. I'm not ready.
Oh wait, there's a tutorial actually if you want.
Yeah.
Go to the tutorial. It's over to that way.
Thank you, Azareth, for subbing.
Right where that blue guy is.
So what was my penalty for falling?
You just lost like 3 hours of gameplay.
No, I didn't. Thank you, Brave Stew. They are saying that our audio is quiet. I guess you were right. They said that it is too quiet.
Oh well.
Sorry, guys. Hope you guys can hear. Alright, what do I do?
Say yes.
Oh.
What? You said no.
Well, I didn't know what he was asking. Why does... Why is he always saying no?
That's Sir Manuel.
Alright. Am I supposed to look for secrets?
Secrets? No, not yet.
5/5.
Thank you, Chilito Power, for 2 months. Thank you, Killa Corey, for 2 months. How come these aren't exploding?
Hey, don't go.
Oh, that one broke. Okay. That's it?
Mm-hmm.
Aww. Oh. That would have sucked if I blocked off the door. You can dodge roll.
Oh, that's not right. I have it on B.
You're trying to trick me up again, huh?
What?
You guys do this, you make me play a hard game and you ruin the controls before you give it to me.
No. The controls I have are way better than the default.
Thank you, Lord Viper. Thank you, Cameron East, for subbing. Let me through. Answer the question. What was the question?
Oh. Ooh, now this is the tricky part.
Someone asked how much this game cost.
It's like $15.
$15, maybe. What?
Yeah, that's not. I just have it set to left.
What the?
Left bumper is the thing.
Thank you.
are so powerful. I hope you never kick Jason's head off by mistake.
Yeah. Thank you, AMBRV. I am laughing at something stupid I saw in the chat. Oh, they activated a football giveaway for the chat. What is a football giveaway? Oh, yay, the little pea shooter. Is this right?
No, wait, no, that's not right at all.
What the heck?
Trigger a shoot.
Thank you, Descoli. Thank you, Laplaya. Trigger a shoot? Oh, shit.
Fight him!
No, he He's won't evil. Let me yet. He's talking!
Kill him!
Okay. Thank you, Do Exmo. Alright, so. Okay. Yeah. How much ammo do I have?
Stay there.
Did I kill? How much points do you get from killing on the books?
Zero. Sometimes you'll get extra money though if you don't get this.
Shit!
Oh!
I was not looking there. Oh. Stop that!
Babe, this is a tutorial! Don't add to the tutorial!
They can shoot through a wall!
Okay, wait, are you aiming?
Oh no, I wasn't aiming.
You have to aim.
I forgot. I was just walking and then facing towards them to shoot.
Yeah, that's not how you do it.
Oh, good.
Okay, that's not the right control either.
What? That worked, didn't it?
It's right bumper to use that.
Why are they all different?
This is default controllers and dumb as hell.
Okay, this way. Thank you, Flashing Knives, for 2 months. Thank you, Casual Taco, for subbing. Open the map. Is that right?
Yeah.
Then select. What is that? The cookie symbol.
Yeah.
The M&M cookies.
That's how you fast travel.
Got it. Thank you, Snakewise. Use the teleport. Oh, okay. Well, I don't see the teleporter. It's up there.
Hey! You didn't listen to what he said at all.
Well, I thought I was supposed to hit... Thank you, Shesh 444. Not just one in the same room. Oh, okay. If you press still standing. Alright. There's gonna be a boss in here?
I think it just starts the game now when you go in there.
Oh. Thank you, Tez6 Aaron.
How did you get hit?
I don't know. What just happened?
You got hit.
Thank you, Zilla Cook.
Did you walk in the water?
No.
Yeah.
I was walking into this door. But it's not even a door. Water. Oh my god, Bubba's Trick for 7 months. Thank you, Bubba's Trick. Thank you, Cast Club. Thank you, Cheddar Beats Off. Oh, what the hell was that?
That's a grenade.
Don't worry, babe. I got the hang of this now. See? My gun ran out of ammo.
That teleport was just like my trip.
Yeah. That's how guns work.
So, did I win this room?
Mm-hmm.
Or is there like prizes hidden?
No, I mean, now you gotta pick a new one.
I keep smashing all this stuff. I don't go on this?
Nope.
I go through here?
Oh, I'm gonna go in there. Don't go in there.
Well, I don't know. I think I have to, huh?
Nope.
I need health. Where do I get more health?
Try a different one.
I'll probably lose all my health instead of getting more health. Ah! Shit! I was rolling. Oh man, where's the health? Thank you, Bolting Life. A bot lane life.
What? What is that? Oh.
It's bot lane life. Is that right? Controls?
Yeah. Okay, the AK is better than the P gun.
You're right.
What?
Thank you, Justin's 21 for subbing. Whoa. I lost life now. I should have gone in before.
Well, now you have an AK instead of a fucking shitter gun.
Where's my dog? I thought I had a dog.
I don't think you have one yet.
Thank you, Mr. GG family.
Oh, yeah, you went in the boss room.
Look, it's him. I gotta hit him? Gonna kill him? Aww. Aw, no.
Oh, you gotta fight him? You're never gonna be him. Oh, man. You
help
gotta
me.
Beat him.
Why don't my peas shoot around?
Kill him.
I can't kill this guy. He
beat
has
him.
Like 100 guns.
He's low. Finish him. Ooh, he's dead.
Oh.
Keep shooting him. Keep shooting him.
Thank you, Bamflex. They're subbing. Uh-oh, my alarm's going off. Don't let him get away. Thank you, Cox, for subbing.
Shoot him.
Shoot this guy? I need
Keep
to save
shooting
my
him.
Ammo. No, I need the ammo.
Keep shooting him.
Come on. I need my ammo for my next boss battle.
Come on.
Huh.
Come back and shoot him. Just shoot him a couple more times.
What? What happens?
All right. That's the end of the
Oh, there's
tutorial.
My dog. Look, here's my dog.
Now you're ready for the real game.
Can I buy? No. Oh, look how nice that guy is in the chat.
I ain't reading the chat ever.
He said, I watch all your videos all the time. You're my favorite YouTuber, and I love your streams too.
Yeah, right.
Jason's so grateful for your kind words.
Send a Twitch chat. It probably looks like penis.
Oh shit! Oh fuck! Babe, what is going on in this dungeon?
I'm dying to the first room.
Yeah, well, they didn't prepare me for this. Is there any gun that can just shoot through an entire building? How quickly are you supposed to get through this? Like, this room? Am I supposed to just walk right through? Or am I supposed to hide?
I have to beat all the guys.
But like, how long should that take? Is this a pickup? Oh.
It's ammo.
Dang.
You
Wait.
You can beat the whole game in like 45 minutes.
Why do I have a crossbow?
Frog! Oh, the crossbow is good.
Thank you, frog voice, for subbing. Is it good?
Uh-oh.
What?
The thing is gonna blow up.
Why?
Running out of time. You're running out of time.
Well, I'm leaving.
What? What?
What?
It's gone. It blew up.
I thought you meant, like, to kill me.
Oh, it's gone. No, no, no. Don't open it now. It's gone.
What the heck? I see something.
Don't go in there. Oh, my God.
Why?
Oh, my God.
Look, I just got something.
Oh, my God.
What? What's wrong with you? What's wrong? Why was that bad?
Because you waited until the chest blew up. Now there's no prize. You just opened it. You just wasted your key on an empty room.
I had a key?
Yeah, well, not anymore.
I didn't know I had a key.
Well, now you have zero.
I thought that it just opened. Well, I got a blue bullet that was on the ground.
Yeah, that thing is like 1 cent.
Well,
all right, oh, now don't get hit by that guy.
Well, this is a not good crossbow.
The trick with that guy is to not get hit, and then you get extra money.
I'm not getting
Ooh,
hit.
You hit him with the barrel.
That's right. That was my plan.
The crossbow one shot a lot of guys.
Oh. Not him.
Oh, man.
Man. I can't believe I wasted a key. How do I get another key? Dumbledore!
Yeah, that's Dumbledore. If
there
you kick the
in
water
here?
Into the fireplace, you can go in there.
Oh, yeah, this? Stop.
There you go.
Cool.
Now hit the A button. There you go.
Alright.
A secret floor.
What happened?
I just found a secret room somewhere.
It's not here though? I can't go in here?
No.
Dang. Alright, I'll go this way.
Kick that barrel.
Oh shit! I gotta go through here.
Kick it!
Ow! Oh, let me through. I don't want to go in here. I can't shoot. Oh. Where's my health?
Definitely.
No, I mean to pick up some health.
Oh. That's pretty much where I'm food between.
Oh, come on. I'm ready for my health now.
It's pretty stingy with anything.
I'm going to pick up that extra heart. So hard to reload. Oh, I'm keep missing. Damn it! Sorry, dog. I can't do like the right side. I'm good at this side. I go. Oh shit!
You can just hold the trigger down if that makes it easier.
Like, ah! Come on, reload faster. Did I win?
Yep.
Okay.
You're gonna beat it. Oh!
There's a lot of metal in here.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna aimlessly walk around and shoot, I think. Till I get some of them killed. What? My dog just made a noise.
Oh, he probably found something.
Really? He finds stuff?
Yeah, he digs hearts up for you.
Oh shit, where is it?
Oh, watch out for the ghost! Watch out for the ghost!
Is there a ghost in this game? Boom!
Get that ghost.
Dustin, where'd he go? Oh
ghost.
Shit!
Get that ghost!
Where is he?
What did the dog dig up?
I don't know, I can't see anything. It's all books and crap on the ground.
Maybe he didn't find anything. Sometimes he acts like he's gonna get something and doesn't get anything.
Well, I heard a noise. He went like,
yeah, he probably just dug up nothing.
Aww. How do I climb this little ladder?
Oh, you don't.
I wanna get the high ground.
You don't.
What the heck? Did I kill?
Yeah. You know that lock coming down?
Ah! What the?
Ooh, that bird hit you.
I didn't know he would shoot. Thank you, Funky Monk.
Watch
for 7 months.
Babe. That's the secret room over there.
Babe, say thank you, Funky Monk.
Thank you, Funky Monk. What?
I just wanted to hear you say that.
Don't shoot that guy.
What's going on here?
You need 2 keys to go in there.
Yeah, right. Thank you, Dragger Day Arcane, for subbing. Who is that? What happened? I don't know what happened.
Why did you quit?
I don't know.
Babe, you have to read stuff.
Why is the default option always wrong?
What are you doing?
I don't know. What did I do? I'm still playing.
Oh, okay. Walk away from that.
Why is it frozen?
Because you said save and quit. Because you don't read. You just hit the thing without reading it.
I'm just tapping A to progress the dialogue.
Hey, it was like 3 words and you couldn't even read it.
But it's just I tap A to progress the dialogue, and then it says yes or no, like, for me. Oh, these guys are too hard. Ah! I can't get away from these things.
Great stream, Dad.
Okay. I can do this. I need a health bar.
Just a health bar.
Yeah.
I have to replace it.
What is that?
Oh, that's a rubber bullet. He can't hurt you.
Yeah, he can.
No.
No, I want to be by you.
Shoot him.
Ow.
Oh, they're hiding.
I know.
Your crossbow is good for these guys.
No, wait. I can't shoot this. This is too hard to aim. How am I gonna ever shoot him? He's too slippery. Ah!
Hey, you got him.
You have to aim it so good. I'm not that good. Thank you, Bombies. Thank you, Burnt Fox. God, just shoot that thing. What the hell? Oh, no!
Oh, watch out for
what
the grenade!
What
now these guys,
this?
They fling themselves at you. Oh, look, a key.
Oh, thank God. Can I leave the Gungan yet?
Yeah, you beat it.
Thank you, Ares, for subbing.
You're almost done.
Look.
Oh, there you go. Open that. Ow. Ooh, that's a good one.
Cool. Hoots and more.
He will save you sometimes from a bunch of bullets.
Well, that would be good, because I have 1 health.
Oh, look. It's the mailbox.
Cool. Key. What do I do here?
You can't afford any of that.
Yeah, I can. I have a key.
No.
Why not?
You just spent your key on the chest.
What did he do? That's it? I don't get to do anything?
Nope.
How do you shoot that thing off the ceiling? I saw you do that.
Hmm?
You shot it off the ceiling.
Oh, not that one. The big chandelier. Alright, you get a dog and an owl. One time I had 4 guys. Maybe you can get more.
I doubt it. I think I'll probably die soon.
I think I had the pig, the owl, and the dog. in a Galaga spaceship.
I'm lost. I think I have to go here.
Hold left trigger. And go to where the question mark rooms are. You gotta check those still.
There's only
one. You can do fast travel.
This? Alright. Okay, who's in here? Oh no! What the hell?
He blew himself up!
Okay. Thank you.
Kick it. Oh.
I couldn't. I was too scared. Wait, I have an idea.
Okay, if you get hit one more time, though, you're dead.
No, no. I'm waiting for my doggy to find me a health bone or whatever.
Health bone?
Yeah. Come on. Can you find one if I walk around?
Oh, wait, there's the store. There you go. Go in the store.
Oh. Ding dong. Where's the stuff?
You can buy the half of a heart.
Oh, there it is.
$20.
Damn it.
Or you can get armor.
I like the look of that.
That thing is pretty good.
What does that do?
Gets you an extra blank when you get to the next floor.
No, I'm not getting there. Hey, look! Oh, I found one of those for free. What's this one? What's
thing,
a glass goonstone?
It just hovers around you and it blocks bullets sometimes.
It's a goonstone.
Yeah.
It blocks? That sounds like the best one.
It's not that great.
Alright, I would buy that. And the goonstone.
Alright. The goonstone.
Should I?
I guess. I think it goes away after you get hit, too.
Oh, only one time? Never mind.
It stays up forever until you get
That's
hit.
Good with the owl?
You can try it.
That guy said it's good with the owl.
Go ahead. All See, right. If the bullets hit that, like physically hit it, it'll block it.
Come on, that thing used to be so small. Now it's giant.
Okay, wait, wait.
Why wait?
Wait, go into the bottom left corner of the room.
I want to open that.
And shoot it. Just shoot it once.
I forget how to shoot.
What?
I can't shoot.
Aim at the chest.
Oh.
And shoot it once. Okay, it's safe.
What the heck? Should I open it?
You could.
What if it sucks?
Oh, blue is pretty good. Oh, there you go. That's a good one.
What'd I get?
Glacier gun.
Wow. This matches my goonstone.
Alright, bring your map back out.
Oh.
And find the question mark room.
Thank you, the clam man himself, for subbing.
There you go.
Alright.
Alright, you got this. You got the glacier gun, you got the owl, you got the rock, the moonstone.
Someone wants to know if there's a Thanos gun.
What is it just recently passed?
Oh shit! Oh fuck! How does this thing work? Doc the kitten. Something.
The owl shooting?
I don't know what's happening.
I think the owl is shooting stuff.
Really? Good. Good on owl. Good
work.
Oh,
okay, here you go.
What do I do?
Time for the big boss fight.
This is a boss? I don't want to do a boss.
Alright, you're ready. I think you're ready to beat this boss.
Alright. How do I shoot? I keep forgetting.
What did you
get? Is it the right trigger?
Okay, these guys are tricky.
Oh, fuck.
There's two of them.
Do I still have one of those things that eliminates all the bullets on the screen?
Yeah. Left one.
How about I just... I don't know. This is too hard right now. This is already way too hard.
You're doing good.
I'm not sure. So what happens when they die?
The other one is going into his crazy mode.
Die!
Get him!
Die, Bullet Bill!
You're gonna beat it! You haven't even got hit yet.
Oh! Hey, I won!
You perfected him.
I won?
You hit him. You killed him without even getting hit.
Where's the more? Isn't there more? Like.
You get that, and you get a special, you get that special prize for not
yeah,
getting hit.
Yeah, got
you get
him!
An extra heart. Huh, oh, get that.
Goonstone!
You get the second Goonstone.
Yes.
You guys, Leah perfected the boss on her first try.
Woohoo! Do I take this?
Yep.
Is that a trophy?
That gives you an extra heart. You get that if you don't get hit once by the boss.
I got
you get
it!
An extra heart.
I got health.
Dang, Leah's gonna win.
Woohoo!
Alright, go to the next floor now, man.
No, where are you going? Jason just ditched me. No, I'm scared to go. Guys, I'm not gonna go until Jason gets back. So I'm just gonna wait here. Thank you, PSX Postman, for subbing. Thank you, Vicnick, for subbing. Don't call me a coward. I'm waiting for Jason. Something will probably happen. Thank you, Kippy Cousine, for subbing. Thank you, Doorstopper, for subbing. Thank you, everyone. Did you all already watch Jason's video of this game? He just put it up today. He's been playing this game for, like, I swear, like, 8 hours a day. He loves this game. He keeps, like, getting up in the middle of the night and playing this game. Well, okay, he only did that once because he couldn't sleep. Thank you, Fugu, for subbing. Yeah, YouTube video. What the heck? Thank you, Griffy Smo, for subbing. Uh-oh.
Ready?
I didn't leave yet.
What?
I've been waiting for you! Thank you,
Tanukito,
for
perfecting
mine.
Thoughts on Ye, Kids
Thank
See
you,
Ghost,
Killer Wolf.
Or any of the other Kanye-produced albums that have been
what?
Released
I'm celebrating my victory.
Hey, go Why? To the next floor.
Oh, fine. Oh, that was a bad guy. I thought there would be a
get
trick.
In.
Thank you, Tequila Dave.
Oh, wait.
What?
Oh, no, you didn't get the thing.
This is a prize?
One of the tricks is that...
Secret room?
One of the tricks is that you use your blue things before you go to the next floor, but you have three right now, so I would just keep them.
Ooh, look it. Football. Oh, thank you, Blue Link. I'm sorry if I missed you. Thank you so much, Blue Link. Okay, what happens on this floor?
You die.
How many floors are there?
This one, you die.
How many floors are there?
There's five floors.
Okay.
Unless you want to get really crazy.
I like this one, right? This gun?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Whoa! Okay, now those ones do hurt you.
What is that? What? Is something hurting me?
Oh, you're almost out of bullets in your ice gun.
Oh, fuck. How do I get more?
I don't know. It kind of feels like the more you use your guns, the more ammo it drops.
I see a secret. Look at it. See the wall?
It might be.
It's moving.
I think that's just water.
No. Walked into the pit. What was that truck that just went by?
What truck?
Outside the window.
Oh. Oh, get that guy. He's a key. He's a key guy. Kill him. Kill him quick. Okay, okay. You got it.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, you're missing all your AK. Gonna run out of bullets.
Oh yeah. Well, it's kind of hard.
Oh.
Kind of difficult, okay. Boss. There. Hey, is that a bullet?
What?
On the ground.
Where?
That little dot. To pick up. It looks like a bullet. I'll go pick it up. Right here.
Oh, this is the money.
Oh.
Oh, kill that guy.
Oh, shit.
Kill that guy first.
Why is there light lasers? What's going on?
Oh, there's a lot of stuff.
Why was there just lasers on me?
That is a sniper rifle guy.
Okay, well.
He's coming to me. Reload.
Shit.
Oh, there's two of them.
No! Is the green one good?
No.
Why is it green?
Oh, no, he's better.
He should shoot me with good stuff.
Oh, the green one is bullet shoots out.
Ah! Yeah.
He's got a wacky shit.
Man, I suck at this AK. I need my glacier gun.
There you go, you coward.
I won?
Yep.
Okay. I have no ammo left.
I got some.
Oh shit. You stepped super fast. I'm sorry, I'm screaming. I don't know what's happening. How do I use the blue blast?
Left bumper.
I need a boo blur.
A boo blur?
Yeah. Aw, shit. I just lost everything. I was doing so well. I feel like the Donkey Kong song.
What's that one?
What's that?
Now,
what the fuck is this? Why is there a flaming pit of lava there? Did I win?
Yeah. You beat the room.
No, I didn't.
You did. It just cost you, like 2.5 hearts.
Nobody's here.
Okay, wait.
Wait.
Now you can get a heart or Super M, Mario Sunshine or that gun. Is still That's better than gun.
Mario 64.
Well, I clearly need this.
See how much that gun is, though. Because you can always get ammo by clearing rooms.
No, I mean this.
Oh, the heart?
Yeah.
You can get hearts by clearing rooms, too, though.
Where did my glass Goonga stone go?
It's gone because you got hit.
Aww.
Don't get those.
I don't really like that.
That's a good gun, though.
That? Mm-hmm. I have like 5 guns. I'm never gonna use that one.
Well, the thing is, when you buy them, they have full ammo.
Oh, but this is a full heart.
You can do what you want. If you feel like you need the heart, get the heart.
Yeah. I'll come back and get this.
You want to refill your glacier gun?
Uh-huh.
Bring the glacier gun out. Yeah, and then buy it.
Huh.
All right, there you go.
Jamishio! Thank you, Jamishio. Hi. Jamishio just subbed, babe.
Thank you, Jamishio.
Did I come through this way?
Nope.
Oh.
Oh, now watch out for that.
No! What the hell? Help me, babe! What's he do? Oh, he's frozen. I'm leaving.
Shit!
Sorry for swearing, everyone. Ow! Did that guy hit me or not?
I don't think.
That one is scary. Oh my god, SNES Barbie! Should I open it? Should I do a trick?
Do the check. Okay, that's good. That's good! Okay. Don't break it.
Does it break?
Yeah, if you shoot it too many times.
Ew, what is that?
That gives you better prices at the store.
Ew.
So if you just had that, everything you bought would have just been cheaper.
Well, great. How do I do this? Oh, yeah. There. I'll save my glacier gun. I'll use this, I guess. I suck at that one. Why am I bad at the AK? When are you gonna play? Oh, good! Wow. When are you playing, babe? The reload always screws me over.
What?
I waste my ammo on my reload.
No, I don't waste ammo.
I mean, I do when I do it. Because then I'm shooting the wrong direction. That was it?
Oh. Yep. Dash travel over there.
Dash travel?
Yep.
I'm scared.
What?
I want to sneak in from the side.
Why are you scared?
Because I need you to sneak in.
No, you already beat the room. It's empty.
Oh, I beat this?
Yeah.
Oh.
See up there? That's your little man.
Yeah, I see. Okay, I'll go in here.
Oh, no! That guy.
No. He's got too many bullets.
Flip some tables. Get him.
He's just dying.
There you go. Now watch out for those grenade guys. Oh, now the bullet guy.
There's too many. Ow. Help me.
You're doing good.
Key. sorry, chat. I'm sorry I screamed. I'm sorry. Don't cry. What the f- Dang it.
Uh-oh.
No.
Maybe I only have one health.
Oh, no.
Remember to use your things.
I don't know. I'm getting confused.
How does a guy buffing them? Find him. He's in the bottom
I
right.
I don't know what to do.
Shoot that guy.
I need to get out my glacier gun.
Buffing everybody.
I need to see if this gun out.
Ooh. There you go. Get him. That one like it deletes the text. Oh wait, you're on fire! Roll!
What? I'm on fire! Who said I could be on fire? What the heck?
That was a really anticlimactic way to die. Killed by some fire.
What the heck? You didn't tell me about fire.
I did when you got on fire.
No, it was too late. What the heck?
When you get on fire, you have to roll.
Thanks. Thanks for telling me now. Man, I was doing so good.
Wanna try again?
No, you go now. My ear hurts from your headset.
Why?
I don't know, I like these glasses and...
It's not like it was too loud.
No, it's too like, it doesn't fit my head. It squished my ear. Guys, don't worry, I'm not gonna scream anymore.
Big boy.
Big boy.
Big boy.
What is that?
That's the big boy.
Yeah, this is Jason playing. Jason's playing now, so I'm not gonna scream.
Yeah, right.
Why would I scream? It's your turn. I don't get scared of your playing. Yeah, I just screamed because I was scared. I was stuck around here. Why are you in a different place than I was? This doesn't look like the one I was in. Mm-hmm. I was in a library? Mm-hmm. Oh. Did you start from the beginning? $1 for every time she said she didn't scream, I'd be a billionaire. Don't be dramatic! Don't be so dramatic! And their username is Leah Beaver. So dramatic, Leah Beaver. You would probably have like $10, okay? No! You have no dollars yet today. How come your health bar is 6 bullets?
This guy can't get health. He can't get hearts. He's like the shittiest guy.
That sounds good.
No, it's ass.
No, because you have 6 and I only had 3.
But you have like each heart has like half.
Hey, you got that gun! Doing shots every time she screams, I'm wasted. I'm pretty sure it's been one time the whole time I played. Maybe twice. And I apologized. I said sorry to you guys. What is the pox cannon doing?
Hmm?
What is the pox cannon doing? did you kill it then?
Sometimes I get the shelter.
Why did I shoot the big letter R?
This is a book.
But he only does R.
He only knows R.
What? He only knows R.
Sometimes I think he'll hit you with a M.
Oh.
R and M.
This is not where I was.
Yeah, there's
just the
three
boss?
Different bosses you can get.
Yours looks harder than mine. What? They're saying that you're quiet. They said you're too quiet. We're using the same mic. We just have one mic in between us. Okay, I'm gonna be closer to Jason's face. Is that okay?
That's really close to me, not you.
There. What do you guys think? You like that? Say something, Jason. Say something. Sing something. Sing the alphabet.
I win! Oh!
I bet it's good now. He's still quiet. Yeah, right. You have to do a test talk.
Test talk. 1, 2, 3. Test talk.
Do like a lecture or whatever. Hey. Say like, it's some lorem doxin stuff.
What?
You know that like test text they put on websites?
No.
Okay, recite numbers of pi.
Ooh.
Say pi.
Whoa, what is this?
Donut. That's such a cute little donut.
Oh, that one.
What did it do?
I roll in this bullets and knocks him back at the guy who shot him.
Hmm.
Now, this is really important to learn this.
What? Why do you need that?
That's really important.
I think I was doing that. That's why I couldn't shoot one.
You should always do this.
Okay. It's Jason playing right now. I just had my turn and I didn't get that far. Well, how far did I get?
You got the second boss. Right?
Oh.
Or almost to the second
almost.
Boss.
Is that good?
Yeah, that's really good. You perfected the first boss. He's getting buffed by that guy over there.
Yeah. That guy's funny.
Die! Fucker.
I've played this game for 5 hours and Mia is better than me. Really? I might have beginner's luck. You never know.
She's the best.
If I played it again, maybe my next turn I wouldn't get past the first room.
And next time she'll probably beat it.
Sometimes they have beginner luck. Yeah, try screaming more. No, they're telling that guy to scream more. Then he'll be better.
Bonesaw is ready.
Bonesaw is ready!
Thank you for 2 months, Bonesaw.
The robot went. Bonesaw is ready.
That's the like possum. The what? Possum reads those for us.
That's not the possum.
The key. How much money do you get? Huh? Is there a way to get more money?
Yeah. You kill the big enemies without getting hit. You get a little extra.
Oh, thank you, Spinkler Man. Thank you, Space Panda. Thank you, Cloud System. Thank you, Wheels Off. Oh, I think I missed a sub. Who did I miss, you guys?
The Muncher.
What's that, a green box?
You can put two guns in there and it gives you a better one. Or it gives you a different one.
Do it.
I got two good guns right now.
No, put them in.
No. I'm in the stupid Muncher. Oh, no.
Oh, I missed
the key guy.
Ben James.
No, I got hit. No. Oh, I got it.
You got me. Go get it before someone else gets it.
That's not how it works.
Oh, Thought Lord, the merch will ship soon. There's a note on the website. A lot of people missed it, and I'm sorry if anyone is confused, but the stuff was in pre-order for the first, like, opening of the store, so we estimated, like, 2 to 3 weeks before your stuff ships. But they're already making all the shirts, all the designs and stuff, so it's gonna be ready to ship this week, and they're just gonna ship them out as quick as they can, like, in the order that people...
Yay, for half a year.
So, yeah. It will be soon. Don't worry. Thank you, Grubsy, for 6 months. I remember you, old Grubsy.
What's this? Quick draw. Ah.
What'd you get?
Whenever I reload, it shoots an extra bullet.
What? I needed that.
It's really good with like the broken guns.
Thank you, Thought Lord. Oh, I saw the N. He shot the N this time.
Oh, yeah.
The book. That was like spinning. Look at those dogs. Look at those two dogs. In our neighborhood. We just watched them walking by all day. Please drink your water. Oh, they want to drink water, babe.
What?
Drink water!
Why?
Because we do stay hydrated!
What the hell?
Thank you, Hariza, for subbing for 2 months. Here, drink the water.
No! What kind of fucking water fetish does this guy have?
What? What the heck?
Why does he want us to drink water?
What the heck, man? No!
It's fucking stupid! I ain't drinking water just because this guy says to.
Why is it a fetish to drink water?
It probably is.
What the hell?
This guy? Twitch chat? Hey, look! It's the AWP!
Oh shit, you got an AWP.
Ooh, I never got this before. Look at what they're saying, see? I told you that was it.
No, it wasn't. How? They can't hear us drinking.
Yeah, they can.
No, they can't.
They're listening.
Oh my gosh.
I don't like it.
It's just like a thing. There's this robot that tells you to drink more water.
Yeah, right.
Oh my god. I can't believe you have a water fetish. Wow, this is a tomato.
It's tomato man.
Oh my god! I like that guy.
Oh fuck!
I like the tomato. I heard Dunk sip.
See?
I made this whole face.
See? Rich grandpa.
Yeah. This old rich grandpa.
Oh fuck, I refilled the wrong gun. Shit. Where's the guy?
Do you know that song? I'm an old rich grandpa.
I'm an old rich grandpa. Drink some water, you fucking whore.
Oh my god!
That's the lyrics. It was the 60s.
Okay. Is that what they say? Well, I'm gonna drink some water across the room so no one can hear it.
Yeah, there you go. Wow. Take a robot. This guy in the whole world.
I think you're doing good.
Oh! Whee!
I turned the volume up really loud and I heard it.
See? Oh fuck!
What? What'd you just do? Roll in the honey?
That was good.
Are you on the third floor?
Yep.
Oh.
Trash gun! Alright.
Ooh, what's that one do?
Trash.
Okay. Whoa!
Oh, what the fuck? This gun is ass!
No, the little totem pole guys. You dig them up from the ground.
Tortimer.
No. God, what are they called? They're called doobity-doos. Gyros. Gyros. Yeah. Gyroid. Gyroid. That's it. That guy looks like a gyroid. That spits out a million bullets. My gyroids.
You gotta eat them.
No. I put them in my museum, like, display rooms, but that fell off. I put them in a room in my house, but they're like, I don't like to have them in my house. And then if you put them in your inventory, you just fill up your whole inventory and stuff.
we can shoot big bees.
This game makes me want to play Terraria.
What?
Yeah, this is like the Terraria combat.
What?
Yeah.
The Terraria combat?
Yes.
What on earth?
This is literally the same thing.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Have you fought the Terraria bosses in shooting?
Cool,
same
no.
thing.
No, Terraria is like a dog made the game.
What? No way. Terraria is awesome. Look, okay, I know you use your mouse and keyboard. But the way, like, hey, there's like always those things like shooting a million things, and then the gun is like so similar.
Terraria's like a clusterfuck.
What?
Ow!
So is this.
No, this is,
that's the point.
This is, you get really good at.
You can get like really good at Terraria. No way, you can get really good at it.
It's like Minecraft.
Well, yeah, of course it's Minecraft. No, it's way better than... Oh, okay, whatever.
Way better than Minecraft?
No, I'm just saying there are similarities. I'm not saying they're the same type of game.
Dang, I'm gonna lose.
No, you're not. Go buy the key. Go buy, like, that other thing.
Let's put this in the... bunch of...
This Terraria too. No, I'm not saying like the games are the same kind of game.
I guess.
Like, you know, like when you're
Leah's
in Terraria.
Right,
no!
She's saying that's Terraria.
No! You know when you're like playing Terraria and you have like a bunch of gear and guns and then you go and fight like a big boss? That's like what part of the game it reminds me of, okay?
Whoa!
Buck Bumblebee. No, I don't think it's Terraria.
And this isn't Terraria.
I know! How did you make it pause like that?
Wow. You hold Y. Which weapon you want?
Oh.
It goes into like slow motion. Ooh. Fuck, I lost. That's it.
I know what you're talking about, Katrina. Katrina B. That's the one thing it is.
Dang, this robot sucks ass. I hate it.
You've got one health left. Go two!
He's the most ass of all characters. Is there no armor? I have so much money. Just sell me some armor, you fucking bastard, man.
Maybe if you buy health, it'll give you armor.
No. That was just like throw it on the floor.
Yeah.
All right, just can't get ever hit once again. Huh?
I need the Goonga
blast. I need the Goonga gun.
So are these the same every time you play it though?
The rooms are.
Yeah.
The rooms are the same, but I think they can have different enemies every time. And they're on
those
different orders
eggs.
Every time.
They're shooting eggs at you. That guy shoots out eggs.
Eggs?
Yeah,
he shoots that
eggs.
Little fucking idiot thing. I hate that thing.
Yeah,
oh, and there goes
like
the hell. Fuck it.
Why are you just doing
this skeleton guy? Why does a robot take poison? You can't. He's a robot. How can
what?
A robot get poisoned?
Don't be mad. You went to the fourth floor.
Pissed.
No.
I hate this one.
Why'd you pick him?
I haven't beaten the game with him. He's so is. Oh! Oh!
Oh, fuck. Whoa! Oh. Whoa!
What's he doing with that ball? No, that's like just like in Terraria.
No, it's not Terraria.
That one guy locks on you. It's just like that, like when you're entering the skeleton dungeon. Yeah.
It's not Terraria. Leah thinks this is Terraria, you guys.
No. Oh my god. Just like, look, okay, look at the way the guy holds the gun and how it moves around you. That's exactly how it is in Terraria. And I'm sure a lot of games. Not saying not that's Terraria. The only one.
I'm damn sure it, why like is it this guy?
Games. Who's that? He's cute.
He's a fucker.
To him.
I needed the heel guy, not this guy.
Oh, that guy's cute.
Maybe I can kill him off.
Maybe he, like, gave kill? You a secret. Did he tell you a secret?
Damn. Hmm. If you map out the whole thing, it gives you, like, a gun.
Oh, okay.
Oh, this is pretty good at the robot.
Thank you, Leo Beaver.
I like that he's the whole floor. Hey.
What's that? What the heck? Does that just kill everything?
Not really. It's not good at all.
It looks good. Look, it's doing everything.
No.
Yeah, it just killed that guy.
This is good though.
Do you have other
this electrocutes the entire level.
You almost had a bullet. You gotta use your plunger.
What's that red thing?
Hey.
Oh! Oh! Oh no! It spawned more ice cubes!
Thank you, Toddog. 45. That's coming.
Wow. That milk is crazy.
How many do you have?
Hmm?
How many do you have?
You get it, like, just periodically. See it in the bottom left.
Yeah. Now you see, this reminds me of Stardew Valley. You know in Stardew Valley when you go into the mine?
No!
Yeah! This is what that is like! Going in the mine!
Yesterday, guys, we were eating food and we were saying, this food is like Minecraft.
No!
I hate the computer.
Thank you, Blood Rats, for subbing.
It is time.
Listen, if you're eating like a giant square watermelon, that's like Minecraft. You were killed by Shelliton. That sounds like a Pokemon.
This is why I only play Minecraft.
Can we do a Minecraft stream sometime?
Well, yeah, this is pretty much the same thing. According to you.
No! Who's that voice actress? I'm not voice actress. I'm Jason's fiance. My name's Leah.
You're the voice actress for that comic.
And the voice actress for Flood and Toad.
Oh, do Flood.
Mario,
help me, Mario. I'm full of water, Mario. See? Oh shit, I was full. Did I go in here?
Huh?
Did I go in here?
Again? Go in there.
Where's the king?
Enter
over
the
here?
Gungan. That's the king. Sometimes he'll make you do a challenge.
Shuffle off. Can I do it now?
Oh. You have to find him in the thing. Alright, here goes Leah's second run. She's gonna go all the way.
I don't remember how to play.
She's going all the way.
I'm scared. I'm not gonna scream though. Don't worry, guys.
No screaming. No screaming, Chairman.
It's too hard. I already kind of have to scream. This is too scary.
Alright. That's over. That's over already.
Help! Help me!
Look, it's the lever. You never know what happened. An old Gungan.
Sorry, guys. I'm not screaming. No, I'm not screaming. I can handle this.
Get your crossbow.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you got hit. That's your best thing. If you don't like the crossbow, you should pick somebody else.
Oh, this is like specific to this person? Oh, okay.
There's a guy with a good pistol. Shit. If you like the pistol.
Thank you, Two-Ton Rebel, for serving.
There you go. Open it up.
Wait, it's a trick. What is that?
That's the infinity glove.
Gauntlet?
That's the gun.
Armor on every
gauntlet.
Floor? Isn't that like a bad thing?
What? No.
Armor on every floor.
Armor, that's damn, that's good. A free hit.
Okay.
I don't even round up.
Why?
Just makes the game harder.
Alright. Which way have I gone? Down here?
Check your map.
Wait a minute. That's the beginning. I
isn't it crazy they made a movie off that Thanos guy from Fortnite? It's not from Fortnite, okay?
They made him off.
This guy is so dumb. It's from Spider-Man, you idiot.
I think it's more crazy how they made like 100 games off that one movie, Ready Player One.
Yeah.
They made so many games from that one movie.
Actually, you couldn't copyright any of the characters. There's too many. Don't fire in his shop.
Oh shoot, I didn't mean to.
Or he'll close the store forever.
Please don't. A dinosaur! I really want that, but...
That is really bad gun.
Oh, really?
That's really sad. What's it just that? Shoots oil. Doesn't even hurt.
Oil? What does this one do?
That, like if you have a bunch of followers, that thing is good.
I'll just get a heart.
Wait!
What?
There's a guy up there!
You tricked me!
Oh, that's just that guy. You what? Can sell stuff to him.
Well, now what?
Oh, man.
Portrait of a penguin.
No, that's Muscle Crow.
No, that's a penguin.
That's Muscle Crow.
Muscle Crow? Like Russell Crow?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh, it's the boss?
Yeah.
But I only have one gun.
You better beat him. There's still a room for you to go.
Last time I had like a good gun.
Yeah, this time you don't.
What the heck? I'm not gonna win. I should do the fireplace. I can't! What do you mean I can't do it?
You need two keys to go in there.
Oh, shoot.
And then even when you go in there, you need better guns to win that.
Shoot. Now what? Did I get anything?
Good. Maybe I'll get a chest. But I don't have a key.
Aww. I think I need to get another gun. Wow, these bats.
You got them.
How do I get a key quick?
Shoot it. Shoot that thing. Maybe I'll get health.
I don't want to shoot it.
Shoot it. Shoot that stupid thing.
What if I get a key right now?
Shoot it.
What if I go and get a key?
Oh,
Why did you tell me to shoot it?
You were standing too close and the explosion hit
you. You got me killed! Okay, wait.
You understand?
The chat is talking. We missed... Oh my god, we missed what? Cannibal GK gave us 10,000 bits.
Whoa.
Oh my god, Cannibal, thank you so much. Sorry we missed it. I was struggling to play this game. Update on Leah's mental health. It's still pretty good. Thanks for checking. Thank you so much, Cannibal GK. Read the message? Oh, he had a message. I'm sorry. Let me go back up. Whoa. Where did it go? Thanks for all the laughs and entertainment over the years. You're amazing, Dunk. Oh.
Thank you, Cannibal GK.
Jason is blushing.
No, I'm not.
He's blushing. He's so happy.
No.
Yeah.
I'm angry.
I'm angry. You made me get blown up by the chest.
Well, you should have stood away from the chest.
Well, I'm gonna die on the boss. There we go. Get him again.
Get him.
Alright. I don't know what I'm gonna do here.
Blinks.
Oh, yeah. Oh shit, he's like moving around.
He's mad that you killed his friend.
Too bad.
Oh!
A heart.
That's a good gun.
Where? There you go. All this? What's that?
Get that. And get that gun.
Why did you tell me to get it for the crossbow?
Because that thing is already full.
Oh, okay.
Shoot it off and see what happens.
Did I pick him up?
No.
Aww. I wish it made more guns.
I would really be busted.
It's like a 3D printer, you know? They can print more printers.
Wait, where are you going?
I don't know. Oh yeah, that way. This way, this way. That part always scares me. It like pops open.
What?
I don't know. Gungeon proper. What does that mean?
Now this is the real gungeon.
Two gungeons deep. Can you sing that song for me?
Got a pizza, but it's deep in the
shit. What?
This might be a pizza.
Oh, okay.
Remember that pizza movie?
Yeah, we have a pizza.
In pizza. Oh,
no. You're so quiet. mic's fault, but it's just Jason. It's like so quiet. Oh shit, I ruined the wrong mic.
Shoot him!
I'm trying to.
Eat the ammo.
Did I eat it?
Go to the store.
Alright. Huh?
Get the R.
I have no money. I have no money.
Get the R.
Babe.
Get the R gun. You like that?
I have no money. How come I'm so poor?
You spent all your money
on
shoes.
What? No, I didn't. Look at this, a secret way. Can I come back here when I have more money? Oh, all right. What is this?
That's where you came in. Steal the R.
No, you can't steal.
Yeah, you can.
Look at that.
That's the altar. That's the Gungan altar.
What happens here?
You have to bring a thing in there and then you go on another secret level.
Alright. Guess I'll leave. I'll be back though. Oh my god, is that scissors? Oh shit. Oh.
That's a sniper rifle, babe. They all have sniper rifles!
What the fuck? There's nowhere to hide! This is shitty! What the hell? There's nowhere to hide! Hello! There's nowhere to hide!
Shoot! Shoot! You have to shoot!
I can't! I'm
shoot
trying to hide!
Shoot your
guns! I'm trying to hide, okay?
Shoot. My god!
It won't shoot!
Just shoot! Oh!
Dang it! It wouldn't shoot, I swear. I was spamming and it wouldn't go!
I don't know if I believe this.
Let's go! Believe me! You have to believe me! Man. That's like same place I died last time.
I think we got a little further last
no.
time actually.
That was so lame though.
Yeah, it gets crazy.
That was a lame death.
It gets crazy quick.
No, that wasn't even crazy. That was just lame. I was like struggling to hide behind something. Like there was like nothing to hide. And I kept, instead of like pushing A to flip the table, I kept rolling into the table.
Yeah, that was wrong.
Yeah, I know! Then I was like panicking, trying to remember the button. So I hit B instead of A.
Well, that's how they get you in this game. You start panicking.
Yeah.
That's like the whole trick.
I know, I started panicking. But I always panic!
Yeah. Don't panic.
I always panic.
Station?
I can't even say it. It's like a tongue twister. No.
Can you say that one tongue twister?
Yes. Which one?
Go ahead.
She sells seashell by the seashore.
That's not how you do it.
Yes.
You have to say it really. What? That's...
Well, I
you have
said
to
it.
Say it fast.
That one's pretty quick. Yeah. How much faster can you do it?
Not at all.
Mm.
You have to do it.
Wait. Green box.
Huh.
What?
Yay. Uranium.
She sells seashells by the seashore. Seashells. She.
started off pretty good.
Listen, it's because of the Twitch chat.
What?
Someone typed it in the chat and I read it in my brain and then it confused me.
Twitch chat, you guys are always wrong.
No, they typed it right.
You guys are always wrong.
They weren't wrong, they typed it good.
You typed it wrong, Twitch chat. Like always.
Oh man. Someone asked me how my mental health is right now.
Huh?
Someone needs to ask me how my mental health is right now, I think.
It's fine.
My mental health is slipping away.
It's pretty good.
That's indifferent. I don't know any other tongue twister. Actually, I know this French one, but that one's not even hard to say. It's not hard to say. It's not even like a tongue twister, it's just like a funny sentence. It means if six saws saw down six cypress trees, then 66 saws saw down 66 cypress trees. It's just like a funny sentence because all the words are the same, but they're all spelled differently. They're pronounced the same, but they're all spelled differently.
French people, you're just not doing it right.
What the heck?
French people are always wrong. They're like the Twitch chat. Always wrong.
No, they're not. French people are great. And I'm sure that they actually have really good tongue twisters. I just don't really know them. That's the one I know.
Oh, goddammit.
Oh, Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers.
That's French?
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. Look, I'm doing really good.
Wow.
Do it, do it.
Peter.
Do it again.
Pick.
Come on, do it.
Peter.
Come on. Why can't you only say Peter?
Yeah, pickles.
Okay.
Peter picked a pickle pepper? What is it?
Peter Piper.
Peter Piper.
Picked a peck.
Picked a peck? What?
Of pickled peppers.
Picked a peck of
pickled
peppers?
Peter Parker picked a peck of big wheels. What the heck?
Peter Parker picked a peck of big wheels? I thought there was only one. Oh, I'm doing terrible.
You're doing terrible? Lose. What the heck? This is how good I'm doing.
Twitch chat distracted me.
This is like better than I did.
Twitch chat, you guys are always distracting me.
Who's that spinner man?
That's
crazy.
Spinner man.
Is the game glitching right now? Why is he a square?
Yeah, I think it's some kind of glitch.
Why does he have like a big square around him?
That's a glitch that happens.
Square. Remember that video?
No.
Clued.
I don't know that one.
Turning to a square. Clued.
Yeah.
What?
Chat thinks you're out of it right now. Oh, fuck.
They know what I'm talking about. There's a video where this guy thinks he can change the shape of clouds. And all he does is look up at the sky and go...
Look, this is the room you were in.
Turned into a square. Yeah, look it up. Go Google it. I'm sure someone will find it. Walter Pickles. Walter Pickles can find it. He'll give you guys a video. Yeah, you're doing better than me. You're doing better than me.
I
died in that room you were just in.
I got hit at some point. You get hit, you lose.
Well, I get hit all the time.
I never get hit. Oh, okay, I'm back in the game.
Someone in the each episode, this lady scares me. I'm so sorry. I don't want to scare anyone. Azurahil, thank you. I didn't look at the video, but I'm sure that's the right one. Thank you, Griffin and Ogre, for subbing. Shogunman, he's good at this game because he's been playing it 8 hours a day. That's not even an exaggeration, I swear.
Me?
Yeah.
Aww, this is my first time playing.
He's lying. Thank you, Shiny Swagga, for subbing. No, he's been playing it a lot, every day for like weeks. Today is my first day playing.
All I do is play Minecraft.
And I've only had 2 turns yet, so... Was his video just a giant ad for his Twitch channel? No.
What?
He didn't even link his Twitch channel. I don't think he...
Twitch chat, you guys are always wrong.
I don't think he even advertised his Twitch channel. Maybe this Twitch channel is a giant ad for the YouTube channel. Hmm. Hey, what is that little blue man? What's this?
That's the blue man.
What is this? Is this a different store?
I need to get this. What That's kinda... a good thing to get.
What happened to the other shopkeeper?
I killed him.
I remember that one. You can do that.
You can do some stuff like that in this one. You can fuck them over. I'm not this fucker.
Oh yeah! My god, that guy! He's better than the bosses!
Yeah, he's tricky.
It's like fuck! Little paper airplanes.
Whoa! Whoa!
Get that little blue guy! Dunkey, I want to see you cook.
Hmm. Never.
Jason cooks. He cooks tacos. That's his favorite thing. He's the number one taco chef in the world, he thinks.
That is true. Mm-hmm. In the world.
Oh, it's your gun. It turns him into a square.
Yeah.
Turn into a square, dude.
How much money do I have? Damn.
What? How much
did I get the key? Or get the shitty thing?
Is that all the money you can get?
Yeah.
Hi, Leah. Is this a Christian stream? No, I don't think so.
It is.
I mean, it's not that bad. I don't know if it's Christian.
It's a Satan stream, maybe.
It's a Satan stream? Well, you just walked off the edge, man.
Ah! I can't play from over here. This is so weird.
How's your mental health been?
Ah!
Oh, no! You walked into my bullet!
Dang, you're so bad.
No, you're not. You're great.
Leah's turn.
It's my turn again?
Now beat it.
Leah swears all the time. Don't tell on me. I never swear.
You swear?
No. That chat lies.
Twitch chat, you guys are always wrong. She never swears. Twitch chat, that's just what I say.
That chat, Twitch that chat is full of a bunch of fuckers. Just kidding. You guys rock. Sorry. Okay, which guy should I play? Sorry. Sorry, you guys. We like you. Who do I play besides crossbow? Because I'm not good at the crossbow.
If you like the pistol, you like that guy. That guy's got the best pistol.
Alright. I like his little suit.
Yeah.
Thank you, Twitch Faust, for subbing. Faust, wait a minute. Is that Faust from Minecraft?
No.
No, my old friend.
Fang, you think everything is from Minecraft.
No, I don't. But I have a friend named Faust from Minecraft. I always think that anyone who has the same username is like my long lost friend. You know what I mean, right? Hmm? You know what I mean? When you have like a friend with a username, and then you see someone else with that username. Yeah, well, you just gotta say, you gotta be like, hey, are you my long lost friend from MapleStory?
And then they go, no. What the fuck?
I know. Usually they do say no. Oh, shoot! I don't know what just happened.
Just walk right into that bullet.
I know, it was a mistake.
You're looking at the Twitch chat.
I have a helmet, I thought. Where did my helmet go? What happened to my guy's armor?
Ooh.
Wait, seriously, didn't I have a helmet?
Yeah, it got knocked off.
Someone told me that I could get my helmet knocked off.
There you go.
Holy cow, what does this big swinger do? Is this the first level? Did you put the difficulty harder now?
Mm-hmm.
Why? I'm not good yet.
Put it on hard.
What?
It was uneasy.
No! Ah. Oh no, they're spamming the chat.
And if I can help.
Oh it. No, they'll fix it. We have our mods here. Uh-oh, Jason's trying to, like, give you guys timeouts.
Ban.
Nobody spammers. Ban. Okay, the mods will fix it.
Yeah, WHO want more pelican donkey, more donkey possum, 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 donkey, more donkey possum.
You paused the game.
Okay.
You pause the game for me and then tell me to keep playing.
Just keep playing.
No, I'm just playing.
Let me bend this.
Oh shit! Oh fuck!
Oh god.
Yeah, this is an awkward spot I'm in here. I need to get out of this little chamber. All the stuff comes flying like towards you when you beat it, right?
Hmm?
Like after you beat everyone in the room. Hey, what's this? Cool! What?
You gonna do it?
Yeah, how do we do it?
Here we go.
Thank you, Shady Dog, for subbing.
Here we go, guys.
What do I do?
Talk to him. Ooh, what? You need a little more money.
No way, I'm not gonna pay.
What?
I
it's
suck.
Good.
I'm gonna lose.
You get a good gun if you do good.
Well, I won't do good.
You will. You gotta beat pinball and get the good gun.
Can I practice?
Nope.
I'm doing it right now.
Does it bounce?
No.
Shoot it off the... hold on, that's not perfect. You need four more money.
I don't think I should spend it on that.
You should do it!
Oh, God. I think I'm gonna need to spend it on that.
No.
Look at this. Look what's happening here.
You never want to buy help.
What? I always buy help.
You never want to buy help.
Every time I see it, I buy help.
You never want to buy help.
That's my strategy. Buy help.
That's the wrong choice.
So I don't die. Look at that dog. That's a cute one. I can't wait till we get a dog.
What? Do it! Do it!
Oh my god!
You got enough money, do it!
Can
here we go,
it?
Guys!
Will
here
you do
we
it
go!
For me? Do it and win the prize!
Alright, I'll do it.
Yes!
I'll do it.
Jason's gonna play the mini game.
I'm really good.
Please win the prize. What is happening here?
Ooh, there we go.
What?
Boom, boom, boom. This is a hard one.
Oh my gosh.
Fuck. Yeah!
Hey, Dunkers, I'm about to get a hot dog and a root beer float from A&W, and I saw your streaming, so I'm like, can this day get any better?
No. Statistically speaking, can it?
Can this day get any better? No, it can't. Does root
Remember
beer
Remember to
floats?
Get the root beer.
He is. He said he's getting a root beer float.
Ooh.
That's the good thing to get.
Ooh, here we go.
Oh my god.
Could it be all four? How do I get that last one?
Put it off the middle. No.
I'm thinking Wonder Shot.
No way.
I'm thinking Wonder Man Shot.
What are you doing?
Ah! Fuck!
What? We lost?
Why do you get this thing?
That cost all my money?
That's pretty good.
What the heck? I wanted to get the big gun!
That's what this gun is.
Now I have no money in this thing?
That one is good.
This hunk of junk? Can this day get any worse?
It's Twitch chat's fault. Well.
Ooh. It's an A&W root beer. Look.
What is that?
It's a root beer. Oh, it's a jetpack.
Why does that take your slot?
Why did it go away?
I would keep that other thing.
No, I want this.
Jetpack is not very good.
Okay, but what is this thing?
That is an ammo drop.
Okay, but how do I use this? How do I fly?
Right bumper.
What? Oh my god, look!
That's not good at all.
Why? This looks cool!
Alright, keep that.
It made me faster, look!
Alright, go ahead.
Speed boost.
Yep. I don't think you can. I don't even think you can roll with that thing out. Oh, no. No.
Huh? What? What just happened?
You just used the ammo drop.
What the hell?
Alright, well, you might as well have the jetpack now. Now that you use that.
Can I leave this here and get
no,
it later?
No, the rat will come and steal
a
it.
A rat will steal it? The
yeah.
Fuck?
So fucking...
Why? Why didn't you tell me?
I don't know. Now you got the good jetpack, babe.
Shit! Why did I do it? I never pushed that button before. On the other one, the lady with the corgi.
Yeah, she doesn't have one.
She didn't have one. I didn't know that that was like a thing.
That was the thing I was
oh,
doing.
Oh shit! What's happening in here?
You got the bouncer gun.
I guess. That scared me. I thought that was shooting at me. I'm sorry for being profane. What the heck? I gotta stop panicking. I can't get a waste of my ammo drop. For 3 months. You have no faith in me, huh?
You can do it.
Nail in the coffin.
Just have this, you know, bouncing gun. The shitty jetpack that's not really good.
Well, I have whatever I get in here, too. And that might be something. Where? Oh, stop. Okay. Thank you, 69. Script unscript for subbing.
Ooh, Heart of Ice.
I wish I had that much money. I wish I didn't play a stupid game before.
What? That game is awesome.
But all they got me was this dumb jetpack.
But that game is so fun. You gotta play it every time you see it.
I can't believe that you gave me this jetpack instead of my demo.
I don't know that. Oh, look, it's the Goonstone.
Yes, the Goonstone. Finally, things are looking
good. Where are you going?
The store. I'm rich now. I couldn't buy a heart.
Wait.
Oh, shit, I
can't. You can't even.
Ah, three more. I thought it was half enough. Ah! Are you guys really tired? I don't know. We're just out of it.
Kick it. Shoot that man! Whoa, man!
What's happening?
Use your jetpack.
Come on, I need one more. There better be one more coin around here. Come on, money!
Whoa!
Money! Go into the store.
No!
What?
Just clear the rest of the rooms before you go to the store!
What if I die?
No!
What if I die?
You're
though?
Not gonna die!
I want my health!
Babe, you get health from beating the boss.
I don't want to beat the boss without my health! No!
You want to save your money, you want to get some money.
What if I die on the boss? I can play longer. Look.
Uh-oh. Did you use your key on the brown chest?
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Why? You always... What the heck? What's wrong with this? This is awesome.
Oh, they're gonna say this.
Oh, come on. This looks good.
Try using one of your blinks. Yeah, go to the middle of the room and use one.
Why?
Because you might find a secret.
Right
you
here?
You like secrets.
Right here.
Boom.
No.
Do it.
Those are my only good items.
Boom. See? Secret.
What the heck?
Ooh,
I don't have a key.
Now that's a good secret.
Babe, I don't have a key.
And an armor? See?
There's no key.
You can go buy one from the store now. You got enough money.
No, I need to use my money for health.
No, get a key. You have a blue chest. Where are you going?
To the store.
Use the fast travel.
Okay, fine, here.
That's not it. Damn it.
This is fast.
Oh, no, there's no key.
You liar. Losing it.
All right.
That made him angry.
I would just save your health. Your
what?
Money.
Save my money for what?
For the next floor.
I don't think I've ever made it to the next store.
What are you saying?
Okay.
Don't do it.
Ammo.
Don't do it.
Look at my ammo on
don't
my gun.
Do it.
I could use that ammo for the boss fight.
You could have used your...
You should have told me about the secret before I used my key.
What?
Yeah. Okay, is that everything? What? Here I go.
Alright, here we go.
I should have bought that ammo or that heart.
Turn the jetpack off.
Okay.
Gets you killed.
It looks like a mug of root beer.
Yeah, that's what I thought it would be. It looks like a potato.
It does.
A potato in a mug.
Thank you, Steven Scotty D, for signing.
Oh, no.
What?
It's Muscle Bird.
Why didn't I buy health?
Muscle Crow.
Oh my gosh, I should have bought health. How am I going to kill this bird? Gatling Go?
You can never beat Gatling Go.
Holy shit! Help me! How do I beat him? What do I do?
He's crazy.
Oh my god! I really don't know how to beat this guy.
Remember your blinks. Remember your blinks.
I pushed the wrong button.
Oh no, baby, I'm out of help.
If I use the heart,
you got like two hearts chopped off in a half a second.
I had to get my bearings. I needed that extra second. You didn't even tell me to put the flip of the table.
Put the flip of the table?
Yeah. If I flipped the table, I would have been set.
You like eat through that thing in like a second.
Oh. Dang it!
Wait.
That one was so difficult.
Alright, one more try.
Alright, I'll be right back.
This stupid bullet. Turn on crazy mode. What? Why do I still have this? Did I just waste 6 credits on this thing? Oh, there we go. Oh, whoa! And this mode just gives you like a random gun every 2 seconds. Oh, fucking shitty super soaker, alright.
How goes the adventures of Bullet Billy?
Adventures of Bullet Billy are going pretty good right now. Oh, what is this? M16. What do you get? What? think with this thing on, it's just best to get the armor. I turned on crazy gun mode.
What?
You get a random gun every 2 seconds. Oh, it's the golden gun! Ooh! Oh! Oh, what is this now? Fuck! Damn it! Changes it like every 3 seconds, so like you'll be in the middle of using one and then it'll just swap to something else.
That sounds good. I always had a crappy gun.
You get to see a lot of crazy guns though.
How much ammo is it?
Infinite.
So that's way easier.
Mm.
Yeah.
Well, sometimes you get a fucking shitter gun and you're just stuck with it.
Yeah, but only for a minute.
Like a baseball bat or something.
I don't know,
this sounds like way easier. I can try. I'm doing pretty
good right now. What level are you on?
2.
Yeah, why are
you this thing
co-op?
Sucks. This thing sucks.
How come you're not doing co-op?
Co-op? I don't know. Co-op is kind of annoying. I think co-op is harder. Oh!
Twitch chat said that this mode is way easier with the gun.
Way easier? Wow.
I don't like the Iron Maiden thing. Hi, Farouk. He thinks the baseball bat is bad. Ooh, they like the baseball bat. They're offended.
The baseball bat is not good.
Whoa, what's all this? Ow! Things?
Fuck!
Is that you? Oh,
we're weird.
Ooh.
Now this is a good gun.
Get the ammo.
I don't need the ammo.
What the heck? Leah, when we make more Yummy Yummy videos? They're done.
They're all done.
Didn't you watch the last one, the final piece?
Yummy Nummies went out of business because a kid died.
I think they like did stop making them too, sadly.
Someone ate one of them and they had to shut the company down.
I'm sorry, everyone. Well, he made like 100 of them at once, so. Thank you, Trips on Minds, for subbing.
Skull gun.
Thank you, the cheese sandwich, for subbing.
Cheese sandwich?
Yep. I'm kinda hungry.
Hungry for pizza? What?
You said that funny. I guess
hungry for pizza?
Yeah.
I got the golden gun.
Ooh, golden gun.
Oh, now I got this thing. Whee!
Shitty crossbow and a crappy pistol. Right?
It's better earlier, but it's worse later.
Well, I'm only playing the early game.
Yeah, that's kind of the only issue with this game is when you first start playing, you don't get to see a lot of the crazy guns.
How much money does this game cost? Jason says maybe $15.
I think it's on sale right now.
It's on sale?
It might be less than $15.
with Princess Leah.
Look at this one.
I like how you spell
it. Look how little it is.
What? Oh, it's cute.
It's the Men in Black one. No! My chest! Ooh.
What happened?
I got ran over.
Next time you use a key. What is a junker?
If you have a junker, man, it makes them better.
$7.49.
Come on, $7. For this game, come on. Pizza.
Pizza? What?
Take this pizza.
Why did you shoot that?
I don't know.
What the heck? That was a special green chest.
Yeah, I killed it. Oh no!
Medusa with two guns!
No, that's the gore gun. Oh fuck! Damn it! Get hit by the shitty green stuff.
What?
You gotta never get hit. In this game, you gotta never get hit ever, or you lose.
That person said, "Ew, she pooping in the water."
Babe, don't. That's not funny. Poop is not funny.
The way they typed it is funny.
That's not funny. Poop is not funny. You guys, don't say poop jokes. Leah always laughs at poop jokes.
It's just funny the way you typed it.
Don't nobody
put
say
this
that.
This funny emoji.
Now they're all putting doo-doo.
We need to learn the names of those Twitch emotes. Everyone knows the names of them all. Like, they can see that face and they know which one it is.
Poop jokes are doo-doo, thank you.
Baby, you know those little bookmarks I have?
The what?
The bookmarks I have that look like little green clovers. They're like made of silicone rubber. And like a little green clover. Four leaf clover.
No.
Oh. Yeah, that's only funny if you know. I mean, no, that's not true. It's just that I was reading my book yesterday at the coffee shop. And I was feeling the bookmark and I felt like it was a little bit bumpy in that spot. So I looked at it and it says doo-doo.
What?
Why? I don't know.
You picked it.
I didn't know it said doo-doo. I don't know.
Leo picked that out. She showed me her Mad Libs book that she did, and every option was doo-doo.
Yeah. Well, come on.
Not a verb.
Yeah, pooping. Adjective, poopy. The only one that's hard is when they ask for a number, we would always write poop million. But that's funny too. Anyway. Let's get off the subject. What gun is that? Oh, it's like a construction vehicle.
Fuck!
What did you just do?
God damn it, I did it again.
Yeah, you do that. You did that last time.
Dang it.
When are we getting married? We're thinking next fall. Next year.
Tomorrow.
Oh.
Oh! 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 Got him. Oh, it's the rat! It's a 3D orange!
Why was that 3D? What?
I don't know.
Why was that 3D?
I don't know, but I ate it and I got 2 hearts.
What the heck? I never got a 3D orange. You'll give me 2 hearts.
I don't know what game that's from. It's probably from some game.
Now you're screaming. They're complaining about your screaming.
Oh, Twitch chat is always wrong.
It says that they're going deaf.
I don't scream.
Sorry, guys. Jason won't go anymore. We just get so excited. And it's Jason playing right now.
Got the magic wizard shot.
Ooh, I like that one. It looks like a Terraria gun.
It's not Terraria!
It looks like a Terraria gun.
Oh my god!
It's not a wizard Terraria. Thank you, Fallen Saint, for subbing.
Whoa!
Who's that?
Whoa!
Was that a lady?
Blood shoot.
I saw a lady with red hair. Oh, that blood shooter is
cool. Hey! I just switched to 4 guns in 1 second.
Thanks for playing my game. Is this really your game? Anatoly Ravioli.
Yep.
Is that
so
right
in the credits? Tony Ravioli.
Something like that. A Noti Rotoli? Something like that.
Should I get this?
Thanks for subbing, Otaku. Yeah, buy something. Buy something, will ya? Oh no, everyone in the Twitch chat saying they made the game.
A lot of people worked on it.
Look how many people made it.
They're all in here. It's a big collaboration.
Oh, what? It's sub only mode? No, no sub only
mode. You know the Shawn Michaels?
Is that the Gorgon song? Yeah.
Oh, the March of the Gorgon.
When is the wedding? Did I miss it? Love you done flat.
What? What is this? Oh, the love arrow.
Love? Oh, that's so cute. Aww.
It's the Champo.
Thank you, Super B STB, for subbing.
I'm gonna win.
Is this a gun randomizer? Yes, this is a gun randomizer. Whoa! Ken and Bella. Oh, this is like MapleStory. They have a lot of dialogues in MapleStory. They don't look like this one, but. My sophisticated references.
I've played all those games. And none of this is in there.
But not on the professional level like me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. You got hit.
This is over. See, now it's getting tough. Now I can't even hurt this guy. Oh, wow.
Wow.
That worked.
He said that like that one time.
Oh! Wow. Oh, it's a fucking shitty cactus gun. Thank you.
That's awesome.
Is it doing damage?
Yeah. I don't know.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Roll!
W0W.
Thank you, Papa Peppermint.
Ah, fuck!
Thank you so much for 7 months, Pepper Peppermint.
Ah!
Oh, man.
Jesus! Die! Die. Oh my god!
Get that little
fucking
love
die.
Eyeball. He had a love eyeball.
If I had a real gun right now, I would have just this boss would have been over like an hour ago.
You wouldn't have got this far if you didn't have.
I definitely would have gotten a lot farther than this. Die!
No screaming!
Okay, go. There we go.
Okay,
easy, guy.
He's screaming.
No health? This is a hell nightmare.
No, it's not. You have the cheating mode on.
This cheating mode is ass.
You're cheating right now. And you just screamed in everyone's ears.
If I have to die, they have to lose all of their hearing.
Oh,
that is the trade.
No.
All right, I'm going to win this one.
Yeah, I know the ice cream too, Joey Bonzo. But I always apologize.
Oh, yeah.
We need to get that. It's just the mic. It wouldn't be bad if we had some sort of thing. But we tried, like, doing this. Someone told us we could install a program to, like, what was it called? An equalizer? A threshold or something? We tried and it doesn't even work. We have a USB mic. We have a Blue Yeti USB. And I don't know. There's, like, these threshold things, but it seemed like it was for freaking that other type of mic.
Whoa!
What's the other one called? No. The one that's not USB. We need a mixer and crap.
Oh, I don't know.
What's it called? This is
analog.
USB. Yeah, analog. It seems like we need to have analog. We don't have that. Anyway. How did they get a gun randomized?
4 months of next dreams, baby.
You have to unlock the lady.
Unlock the lady. Thank you, Raffles, for subbing for 4 months. Oh, they want next stream.
Want what?
Next stream.
Huh?
Mac.
Huh? Big Mac?
Hello, Mac.
Mac? Oh!
What the heck?
I couldn't
hear you. Jason doesn't know what Knack is.
The fuck is Knack?
Sorry, guys. This isn't the real Jason. This is robot Jason. I forgot to tell him what Knack was.
I have a swing. This is
what?
Ass. See, this is when the gun randomizer fucks me.
It's not fucking you. You just have to wait like 5 seconds.
I have the shitty sailboat gun.
So that's cool.
Dog dick.
Oh my god. Jason complaining about his infinite guns. Look how much
Damn
extra
it.
Money you have.
I know,
and keys.
There's nothing to spend it on.
Well, once you have something good though, you have a lot of money for it.
If I get something good. Whoa! What the fuck? Get
Why
rid of the sailboat gun!
I wanted you to buy the sponge.
I don't want the sponge.
Well, the sponge sounds cool. Maybe you should try
no,
it.
No, the sponge is terrible. The sponge is like the most...
situational.
Has he played Binding of Isaac? Yeah. He was just playing that this morning. Jason's a gamer, guys. He's played every game.
I beat Binding of Isaac too.
Yeah.
The fucking broken gun.
Name a game and he's beaten it today. After breakfast.
I said, I think I'll be the Sim 5 quick.
But he does beat a lot of games all the time. He plays like 5 games every day. Like different games. You see what I'm saying?
The rare.
Cave Story. Cave Story?
Cave Story?
Right? Oh, you have a guitar? What the heck? That's so cool.
I'm gonna win this one.
Well, you better. You have freaking infinite everything. Infinite ammo, infinite guns.
I'm gonna win.
Good. Leah, do you remember a Flash game called the Falling Sand game? Huh. The Falling Sand game. I would probably, falling it sounds kind of familiar. Was it on like Addicting Games or like Mini
falling
Clip?
Falling Sand?
Yeah.
Oh, I know that one.
Which one is it? Was it on Mini Clip? Game? Was it on like Addicting Games? Oh, okay. I think that sounds familiar. Well, my preferred falling physics game was always Boneless Girl. Confusing why it's a naked girl with a bikini on with no bones, but that was such a fun game.
Oops.
Why did you do that?
That was a mistake.
Go buy the armor.
You should get the armor.
And the half of a heart.
Half a heart is hurtful.
I know, but you already bought one, so.
Okay, I have this fucking shitter gun.
Oh, just wait 5 seconds.
You have to use it though to change it.
We'll just use it. That's not even a big deal. Why are you trying to make this seem like a bad thing? I know why. It's because Jason has no patience. You know, most people are happy to just wait until they get a different gun. Jason will be like, I can't wait. I can't wait.
You can't wait. You have to kill. Wait.
What? Wait, those little cats?
I am the master of this game. What did we get?
Ooh, a big chest.
It turned into this rocket. Fucking rack. Get the fuck out of here. I wanted the gun that I got out of the chest, not this fucking shit show. Look at this.
Well, you should use the other mode then. Play the normal mode.
I have normal mode. I have the biggest gun in the world right now. This thing is good for bosses. That's like extra damage for bosses.
What is that? I can't really see. It looks like truck nuts.
It's the thing.
That's a truck nut.
It's a little sling.
No, that's a truck nut. You know what I mean. Don't you?
Oh no, this is the end.
Oh, what is that?
This is the end.
Why? Why?
Fuck.
You only win when you get the easy box? Come on.
Hey, okay.
You can beat it. Come on, win.
I could
win,
beat it if
win.
I had a gun.
Everyone's gonna start chanting. Hold still.
I never did this good. I don't even know what he did.
Oh, hold still.
Come on.
Babe, no. Stop panicking. No. He panicked. High priest?
This is shooting fucking bubbles at him?
Ooh, they're hurting.
Game!
I mean, you gotta have his health. Oh no! Aww.
That's the end of the line.
That was a good try though. Why did you have a bunch of, like, garbage bags?
Cause I kept killing every chest. Wanna try crazy mode?
I think I better start making a pizza.
Pizza time?
Yeah, well we can keep playing cause we have to like heat the oven and stuff. Thank you the Crimson Executioner for subbing. So Jason will do a run. I'm gonna start making pizza. Maybe I'll come back and you give me the controller.
Alright. They are sleeping, guys. She just whispered to me. This chat really sucks ass. And she left.
That's a smooth noodle. Hi, guys. Oh, hey, babe.
That's Leah, that's not Meatwad. Impersonation in the world. That's my secret talent you guys don't know about. Give me anybody, I'll do it perfect. Jeff Goldblum, oh that's an easy one. Jeff Goldblum. Can't have all these dinosaurs out here all the time. I'm doing it my impressions, babe. I'm doing all good ones. I did Jeff Goldblum and I did you perfectly. Yeah, I did my Leah impersonation.
Well, let me hear it.
I thought it was you in the room.
Let me hear it. I never heard it.
Did you guys just hear that?
Who is it?
That was me.
Come on, do it.
Huh? See what I'm doing, guys?
No.
That was just me right now.
I'm good at impressions. I'll do tell.
Oh my god. Me as Leah doing my Toad impersonation.
No, that was me. I did Toad.
I took it another level. I can do Elmo.
They're all making horrified faces.
I love my Elmo voice.
That sounded...
Hey, guys! Oscar the Grouch!
No, I'm taking the mic away. That's like Barney Rubble or something.
He freaked.
Oh God.
Hey.
Oh, not too Barney Rubble.
Meet the Flintstones, friend.
Do Fat Albert. He does that one good. God, why are they all so loud? Okay, how about Meatwad's impression?
Meatwad?
Yeah, you're good at that.
I'm Meatwad.
What? Why is he like...
Meatwad.
Why is he all raspy?
What?
That's not right.
He's just complaining about all these impressionations.
Well,
that's
only because perfect. I know you can do it better. I know you can do it better. Okay, guys.
How are you gonna say that exactly?
Because I've heard you meet one before and it was good.
That was it.
Okay, good job. It was really good, yeah. Good job, man. Dark Souls, that guy.
That was terrible. I need a gun, Jim.
Do Marge Simpson? Jason thinks I'm a Marge Simpson.
Yeah, Vico, do this.
I don't know what you mean.
Yeah, just take over.
What? Like what? I don't remember. But Jason used to call me Marge. That looks like Marge right there. Look at him. That's a little Marge Simpson head right there in the game.
Elmo?
I actually don't know what Elmo sounds like.
Again! Elmo!
I have to take the mic again. Oh my god. Are you done? Really only do Flood and Toad. Those are my two impressions. So Jason's a lot more versatile than me, as you guys can tell. He has a lot of very accurate.
Do Reggie? Oh, I can.
Oh,
do
he knocked you in the pit.
Hey guys, it's me, Reggie. I can't wait to meet you guys on the battle bus in Fortnite.
Good one. That was a really good one.
Reggie time!
Oh, no, no.
Bam, bam, bam.
Oh my god. I'm sorry, everyone. You might want to keep your headsets turned down. You never know when he's gonna start his amazing impressions. Can I put this back now? Uh oh.
Look at my new Pokemon!
Who's that?
Huh?
Do a Pokemon impression. Can you do any Pokemon?
Hey, it's me, Pikachu.
Oh my god. I feel like people used to do Pokemon impressions all the time. Alright, let's hear you do Chansey.
Chansey?
Chansey!
Oh my god, okay, we're done with impression.
What?
No more impressions. I think we've injured enough ears. things on the wall mean? They're like little people. Is it the bathroom?
Those are shooting.
Did you hurt yourself? Jesus, like...
That's just shooting targets, like a little thing.
Did you bite your tongue when you were doing one of your...
It hurt my voice doing my helmet.
Don't do that anymore.
I couldn't do Cookie Monster.
No, don't do it. Don't, you're hurting yourself.
They love it. They love my impersonation. They're so spot on.
I know they love them, but you've given them plenty right now.
Oh, that's good. Whenever I flip a table, it does a blank.
What? Really?
That's a good thing to do.
When did that happen?
I don't know.
Is it your secret power?
It's a passive, I guess.
Oh, okay.
Hey, and I have that thing? Oh, god damn it. I could be winning right now.
That's his sister. No, I'm his fiance. We're engaged, and we're not related.
What?
People are spreading false information.
That's Twitch chat.
I had to clear it up for them.
Twitch chat is always wrong.
Well, listen, I've been fooled
before.
Twitch
chat, listen. You are always wrong. If you ever think you're right, you're not. You're wrong. You're always wrong.
Pikachu again. I don't think he did a Pikachu. He only does Chansey.
I can do Pikachu.
Oh my god. Donkey is playing. Yeah, Jason is playing right now.
Wanna play?
No, I'm okay. We'll just have you do the last run of the night. This is the last run, you guys.
Yeah, win then.
You didn't win yet. We never won yet.
It's because I've been playing these weirdos. Hmm. These weirdo characters.
Do Shrek. Yeah, do
I
a Shrek.
Do
Alright,
do Shrek.
Donkey! I'm like an onion, donkey! Get out of my shrine!
Why do they all have to be so loud?
Donkey!
They didn't ask for Shrek screaming!
What?
Jesus!
What?
Why does every one of your impressions screaming?
Ah!
Oh god!
Fuck! Out of this hell nightmare! Fuck!
You're fine. You have a whole heart. You can easily just buy a heart. You're gonna just find a store and buy a heart, and you'll be fine. Look, there's a whole heart for sale.
You know what? I'm just gonna risk it all.
What? Risk? What do you mean?
Just risk it all.
Why? No.
It's not going good, man. I'm gonna have to risk
you
it.
You can
all.
Do it.
I'm feeding them to the muncher.
Come no! on, Muncho.
Come on, Muncho. What do we get? Something good. Something good. Come on. That's pretty good.
What is that? That just looks like a normal gun.
Yeah.
What the heck? Your
oh,
other
fuck.
Guns
Not
look way
better. I hate this one.
You said that last time. Oh, you hate like half of them.
I hate them.
Who's the one that you want? Well, who's that? Well, I didn't fight that dang muscle crow with nothing but a things are spaced out, and then I can think and get dodging stuff. And if it's just a big wave after wave, it's like, I don't know. You're beating him, though. He's not hit you yet. Beating the Risk video game? I don't know about that one. Have you?
Oh no! Oh no!
Ooh. You just got him a few times.
Fuck
there you go.
Gotcha! Mm-hmm. Didn't even get hit once by that shitty guy.
Did you beat the Risk video game, Ben?
Yep. 100 times.
Huh, okay. I don't know if that was truthful, but there you go. So didn't you get ammo? Yeah, for your little gun?
Maybe I stand a small chance.
What do you mean? You have all the health and stuff.
Usually at this point, I would have like 4 good guns.
Dunkey is the worst backseat gamer. What do you mean?
What?
He's playing. He's not backseat, he's frontseat driving.
Oh no! I got hit already?
No, you didn't get hit.
I did.
What, did you have 2 armor?
Yeah.
Oh, well, you still have 1 armor.
How did I get hit so quick?
Sometimes it just happens. I'm the backseat gamer, guys. Totally backseat gamer right now. He's the worst front seat gamer.
What? No. Don't laugh at that.
That's funny, front seat
I'm
gamer.
I'm the best front seat gamer.
I know that. It's just a joke. Front seat gamer. Go on, backseat gamer.
Hey!
They know!
I beat Risk! Fuck!
Oh.
I got hit.
Oh no. No, you didn't.
You didn't?
No.
Oh, I know what happened.
The blank.
I was gonna get hit, but then my thing used the blank.
Yeah. Ooh. Flippity flip.
Ooh!
I said.
Fuck! Now I got hit again.
No, you didn't!
Fuck!
Okay, that one you got
Fuck.
Hit.
Fuck!
You've only gotten hit once.
What is happening?
You've only gotten hit once.
I can't talk.
Just concentrate.
I have to go into a deep state.
Go into gaming mode.
I have to activate the game mode.
Alright, I'll go get your gunners.
Get my gunners.
Hunter the gunners.
Get my
gunners. Don't get poisoned, you're poisoned. Roll.
Oh, fuck.
You didn't get hit. You're okay.
Damn. What? I'm out of ammo?
Uh-oh.
I don't know if I can ever beat it with these shivers.
Maybe you can munch in another muncher. Well, you have a million ammo. You can win.
Whoa.
Wow, it's flashing so much. Like,
come on, Storm.
I hear a noise.
Come on, Storm.
Is
yeah,
that an airplane?
That's what I was telling you.
Oh, it's an airplane. Right? Sounds like an airplane. I was afraid it was a storm coming in. We're having severe storms in our area.
Mm-hmm. I don't ever get that. This guy just gets like weird items that I don't really use. That's the thing.
You really don't have a jetpack though. It's quite a shame.
What? The hand just went away from him. Did you see what it did?
No. You should watch your video that shows that you can flip tables. What's my combination?
Oh, come on, come on. Come on. Come on. The fuck?
What is that? Procedurally updates? What is that?
What?
Oh, that's a fucking piece of shit. Oh, god damn.
Just came back from a road trip with a chance to see the dunk stream.
Aw, thank you, Gray Apache, for 6 months.
I got the big epic chest and I got the fucking shittiest thing I could ever get from. Aww.
Subbing. Thank you, Aristo Cryptic, for subbing. Welcome to the Possum Party. Or should it be the Pelican Party? It's both. Thank you, Monster Metroid, for subbing.
This is Donkey's Room.
I hate when people say.
Donkey Army. Hey, don't everybody in the chat. Donkey's Army.
No!
Donkey Army
like,
Unite.
That sounds like Dumbledore's Army.
Donkey's Army Unite. With our powers together, we're unstoppable.
Leah, is this chat room an appropriate place to have political discussions? I don't know. You could have guessed.
Look, it's Donkey's Army Unite.
Oh no!
Unite and transform.
Ha ha ha.
Into Mega Dunk.
Mega Dunk. You should make a Transformer video. Yeah. That sounded funny.
What?
Yeah, like.
That was Power Rangers that I was talking about.
Oh, okay.
Wait, should I get the key?
I just always see Rocco and he has all that power, like... He has all the Transformers and Power Rangers morphing stuff.
Wow.
Secret!
What?
There's a thing in the wall! A lava craft likely story.
See if there's somewhere else. Then we're not.
Alright.
Yeah, see, it's right there.
Aww.
Not a secret thing. The secrets are really, really secret in this one. They're just like straight up. You can't find
them. They're invisible. It's kind of like Donkey Kong Country 2.
Oh, I got a gun. Okay. This is the one. This is the one where we went.
Whoa, mega chest. The pizza's not burning. I'm still letting the oven preheat.
I don't want my
pizza burning. I want for mine. I smelled it burning.
Donkey's Army is just in front of Microsoft's Next Dance 3.
No, that's not burning. We just preheated the oven longer than usual because we need the oven to get like even temperature, you know? Life hack! Life hack! You gotta let your oven oven preheat a long time to get an even temperature. When your oven says it's done preheating, it probably is not. Because convection ovens have spikes of heat.
Because, listen, ovens are fucking shit. They're always running.
I could probably put the pizza in now, though. Should I? Alright, I'm gonna go put the pizza in. Our oven is gas, too.
Oh, fuck.
It's a gas oven, but it's just the way that, like, it has spikes of heat.
Damn, I got hit right at the end.
Oh.
That's fucked up.
Won't you get health from beating the boss?
Yeah, but I don't get the special.
Look, you got it. You're fine.
Shock rounds. I'm fucked.
The liquid kid. Fuck. Thank you for subbing the liquid kid. Alright, I'll be right back here. Oh wait, thank you, Giant Meaty Claws, for subbing. Okay, I'll be right back.
You guys, we are fucked on this one. This is over. Game over. Turn the stream off now. It's over. We lost. She's gone to Elmo? Okay.
Hey guys, it's me, Elmo!
Tables. Come on, man. Let me table. Ooh, there's a... Oh, it shows you the secret room. Wow, that is pretty good. Thank you.
Alright, we got this.
This is the one. So we go into any room with a table.
Dungeon battle beat.
Some Gungeon Bambi or Gungeon Bambi? Fuck. Oh, I still have the thing. Please do it. Fucking piece of shit, like always. I'm gonna win, man.
Win.
That's the fucker one. I saw him breathing. Tried to fool me, you fuck. Yeah. Take that. Take that! Please die. There we go. What do we get? Screecher. Oh, this thing sucks ass. Dang. It's gonna be an uphill battle. Do Elmo? I don't know if I can keep doing Elmo. Hey. Oh, I can do Gilbert Gottfried.
Hey, Landon! It's me!
on his dick. This is dick gun. Fuck. This is the shittiest gun in the fucking world. Oh, we got a good one. What? Huh? Where's Fucko? Hi, Fucko. Hi. What? Fuck. God. He gave me this guy again. I hate this guy. Stop giving me this one. The shittiest guns.
Keys and health. Look, a heart's floating around you. What's that heart?
Oh, that's the, my heart goonstone.
That one's cute.
This game is not giving me a break.
Oh, you're doing good.
I'm giving all the fucking bottom of the barrel tier ones.
Don't you roll too much, man.
Yeah. Definitely during that fight. I don't know how they fight. Okay.
We house pizza. Pizza's good. I just put it in the oven. Don't worry, guys. There's 18 minutes on a timer.
They're really concerned.
Leah, pizza's burning. Yeah. I literally just put it in. I got distracted. I had to answer some emails.
Pizza, babe.
So I didn't put it in, but now it's in. It's in there right now. Don't worry, everyone.
They were asking me for my Gilbert Godfrey impression. Your Gilbert Godfrey. I did it so good. It was so good. Where's the dragon? Oh, there he is.
There's a dragon? I want to see him.
Ooh, okay. How do we do this? What's the quickest route?
Oven's too boom, hot, 1,000 degrees? Boom, oh my god.
Boom, boom, okay.
Oh my god, it smells like burnt.
You did burnt.
No, I just put it in.
Say, you guys are always wrong. It's not even.
I had to answer a bunch of emails about our merch store. And got distracted, but now the pizza's in the oven. It's just an old DiGiorno. Not even prosciutto. We tried to get prosciutto because the report of the week said that's the best pizza ever. The best frozen pizza. But they don't have that one. They only have it at Target. So, we did get it once, and it was good. He did not lie. Thank you, Stinktron, for subbing. He's wrong, Force Tread. Why is he wrong? He likes the prosciutto pizza.
He can never be wrong.
He was not that impressed by the screaming Sicilian. Red Baron? I don't know. I don't like Red Baron.
What?
Thank you, Burb FM, for subbing. Yeah, Red Baron, that one's like more greasy and stuff. I don't like the most greasy one. I don't know. I mean, DiGiorno's, they're all greasy. I don't know what I'm saying. Honestly, it just depends what mood you're in.
Oh, no.
Thank you, okay, I'm probably first. A box. For subbing. I think he's gonna have a kid. I don't know.
When?
Someday. Someday we will. We're a little young, yeah, for our lives to be over. Flip a table! You can walk now. Matt, are you here in the chat? Matt from Cobaltium? Cobalt? Say something first so I can make you a mod in the chat. I'm seeing if my friend is in the Twitch chat to make them a mod. Oh, he was here before. I don't know if he's here. I'm just gonna say it's me. Yeah, that, I don't know.
Shit. Oh, you gotta go all the way around. Fuck that.
Thank you, John McLeod, for subbing. I don't know, none of
you. Oh no!
What
the fuck, game? Stop!
Okay, it's okay!
It's fucking me over at every single turn!
Why? What is this?
I put this fucking mini boss in front of me! Fuck!
Oh, that might actually be Matt. Cobalt Tech. That might be him.
Game, stop!
I'll have to do it later. He's in the boss right now.
Give me one bone.
Bone?
Throw me a fucking bone.
Wait, let me use the chat thing.
I gotta win. Okay, which gun do we want, guys? Ooh, I could buy this. Buy anything good? No, I have nothing.
Here he is. Okay, wait, I'm gonna pause you, babe.
No!
It's okay.
My game!
There. There you go. I keep forgetting to do that. Now I get to be an elder on the Minecraft guild.
Life is not a Minecraft.
Life is a Minecraft. I wanna mine it.
Here we go. Here we go, guys.
Whoa, what is that? That looks like the mother thing.
Here he comes.
That dragon looks like shit.
It's the dragon.
Oh my gosh.
The high dragon.
What? He looks so goofy. Why is he speared? He looks like Vector Man.
I'm gonna take him out.
You have good guns. Right?
Yeah, this is a good one.
Is this the final boss?
Nope.
Yay. Oh.
As far as I know.
Okay.
Whoa.
Well, that's good. And we would beat it on the stream. Wait,
if I beat this
really
guy,
too?
There's one more game.
Did I mod the right one?
Modded Karaki.
That must be. It was an imposter. Their name was Cobalt and everything.
I modded a guy called Karaki.
Yeah, that was right. Yeah, you subbed. You don't have to do that, but thank you.
Oh god.
How many times have you been hit? Just once?
Megan, fuck you, just die! I have no guns!
How do you have no guns?
I have nothing!
What? You put like 100!
I get fucked! Yeah. I get fucked this whole time!
You have like only a third left. Good job.
God.
You got this.
Give me a gun game.
We need to have like tables.
I'm gonna run out of fucking bullets.
No.
I'm gonna have to fucking kill him with this fucking sword. Shitty sword. Oh my
God.
Christ!
You can do it. Don't give up now.
It doesn't give me guns. No. It doesn't give me fucking guns on this guy.
That's gonna be close. Oh God, he's got guns.
Fucking,
why is there sword?
Fucking die. Thank you.
Oh, what was that?
Now we just gotta go into hell mode. Come on, fucko.
No, you guys, it didn't burn the pizza.
Let's see what you got.
Pizza is fine. Whoa.
Shitty sword, go! Yay.
Is that it? You just win now? Oh.
I think we got it.
This part looks easier than the last part. Just don't roll up the end. Lasagna burning? Now you guys are just being crazy. Shoot the heart. How come the bullet guy has a sword? Even the melee weapon should just be like a gun that doesn't have any bullets, you know? It's kind of like, I don't know. Thank you, big chums. Thank you for existing, too.
Yes!
That's it, you win? His heart exploded! Oh!
Fuck you, dragon!
Oh my God!
I win!
But yeah, what is the longest word you know? That Mary Poppins one. Ooh. What happens if you fall off?
Just puts you back on.
Try it. Not there. Coward! You're afraid!
I wanna win!
Jump off! The pizza's not burnt! Do you do karaoke for me?
Say bye bye.
We kinda karaoke, I guess. He turned into a real bullet. Jason likes pineapple on a pizza. He's always trying to get that on this one pizza. We should do a karaoke, babe. Right?
Oh, what the fuck?
What?
Look at this. I have this fucking shittered wooden sword. What the fuck? What?
What? You only have 3 hearts.
This fucking sucks. Are you fucking kidding me?
What? Doesn't this always happen?
No.
Why
I've never
not?
Done this before. Usually it gives you a real weapon.
Huh?
Now what's gonna happen?
You never beat the dragon before?
No, I never beat it with this guy.
Oh. Piccolo! What?
Here we go, guys. Do I really have to fight him with this?
Yeah.
That is fucked up.
You have 2 blues.
That is fucked up.
You got 2 blues?
It doesn't even do damage.
Yeah, this is...
Is this a joke? Is this a hell joke?
Maybe you're supposed to lose it? I don't know.
What the fuck? Do I have to hit that? What? I'm not doing anything.
Try hitting his bullets.
It doesn't do anything. Is this a fucking hell joke?
I guess so.
It's not hurting him. There.
Oh,
that thing.
Oh, that hit him so much. All
right, fuck him.
And that hit him like a quarter or a third.
Let's go, you fuck.
Wow. Oh no. I wonder what happens if we die.
If I die,
ooh,
I
one more.
You lose the entire thing. Aww. You have to beat the whole thing.
Yeah, I hope you win.
I don't think I'm gonna win.
Look! Oh, that was it! You got it! Aww.
Aww.
Why'd you do it? No!
There's probably another boss after
no.
him.
Really?
This fucker game.
Oh my god.
Well, that was it, guys. We lose.
No fair.
That's how the game goes.
All right, Pizza thanks town. Guys for watching.
See you guys later.
Have a good dinner, everyone.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Thanks all the subs.